It's bad. It's really bad.
Terracotta pots sucked all the moisture out of my spider plant. So it is time for a different home. I just removed a bit of the soil, cleaned up the crisp, and switched to a plastic pot. Used a clear pot so I can wash those roots. Plastic pot won't dry out as quickly as terracotta will. Now she is sassy. Shimmy that soil to settle the soil. Watch that crown when you're watering. And boom, look at her. Now the terracotta can be a cover pot.
And it's good.